Jumping right in, you are looking at what I consider a lifesaver. Welcome back to our channel, Topcoats. It's great to have you here. I hope you guys are having a great weekend or you've enjoyed it. Now, how many of us, because I know I do, have a boatload of drill bits? I mean, a billion of these cases right here is ridiculous. So if you plan on traveling anytime soon, you have to put this in a cup holder. Like, your bits are gonna fall out unless you like are just working from your station and you don't plan on, you know, being mobile with your work. Then you're great. But if you do plan on being mobile, then you may want to try a Ziploc bag, or you may want to try this amazing new drill bit holder. And I have never, I'm sure they're out there somewhere, but this is the first one that I have ever seen that is, you know, in this bright, pretty shade, and it's literally soft and smooth, yet durable, and it will hold on to your drill bits. We know they cost way too much, and I hate it when I drop one or when I lose one. God knows. Then I'm going to add these 30 drill bits too. So like you have those that don't hold that many. The case holds about like 17, 27 maybe, if that. This drill bit holder is going to hold over 70 drill bits. So I am going to show you how to get your drill bits travel ready. Okay. And when I say travel ready, I mean travel ready. You can drop it. Don't do it to test it out. But you can drop it. You can drop it and you will be fine. So without further ado, organization is very important. So I'm going to show you how to go from this to this. All right. So stay tuned. Focus. And get ready to see this baby in action. Here you are looking at a drill bit holder that was found on Amazon, and you can also find it on our Amazon storefront. This drill bit holder is amazing. It is sold by Gwcase and fulfilled by Amazon. I know a lot of you may have Amazon credits. This would not, unfortunately, apply to it, but you can find it on Amazon. Straight out of the packaging, I saw no problems. Yeah, we have a few strayaways with strings, but those are easily removable. It's nothing to give it anything less than 5 stars. And 5 stars is exactly what this product deserves. This review has not been coerced. I was not paid. And it was purchased with my money. So I would not waste it on being, my kids don't use the word lie. I'm going to give you my honest opinion, okay? From the zipper to the inner portion, it is amazing. This nail drill bits box holder has very high quality materials, okay? So it helps you organize. It's going to help you travel. It comes with a wristband. Why? I don't know yet. But whoever that may want to carry their drill bits on their wrist from time to time, like a clutch, so be it. Carry it away. This is very sturdy. Nothing is going to happen to your drill bits, and they are safe in this packaging. All right. So opening up, this has the dimensions of 4.25 by 4 by 2.75 inches. That was a lot. On one end, you have the area where you can carry your files, the drill bit files, instead of a whole long file. If you're going to be using your e-file, I'm pretty sure you have them. So that is amazing as well. that's really, really good. It claims to hold to 70 drill bits. It comes with the packet to keep it fresh. It didn't have any odor at all. There were no damages to the wristband holder, the clip, the zipper. Everything was in perfect condition, including the plastic. I know, right? That's strange. I don't know why I said that. So, yeah, holds 70 nail drill bits, and the storage location can be determined according to whatever you need it for. Myself, like I said, I would use sanding bands in that area, and I really believe you can hold maybe 50 to 100 because it has some stretch to it. And let's see what it... So, when you first locate the product, you'll see that it's going... And it's retailed at $14.99. It has free shipping if you are a Prime member. Shipping takes about 4 days. So if you were to order it today, you would get it by this Thursday coming, which isn't bad at all, considering most brands may take 2 weeks, especially with the pandemic going on right now. It'll be super long. You don't want to go that route. Definitely purchase this. As you just saw, when I pulled on the handle, it was very, very sturdy. That right there tells me that all of my drill bits will be safe in this product. We had our tungsten carbide drill bits, the carbide diamond drill bits, the ceramic drill bits, the brush bits, the sanding bits. We have so much, and we invest a lot in what we do and the products that we use to get the best results. So why not protect them? All right. So I will put my sanding bands right here, like I said before. And then on the other end, I would put all flavors and colors, shapes and sizes of my bits. So without further ado, you're gonna watch me transfer every last one of these drill bits that I have. I have at least 4 of these drill bit holders. Not the travel one, but the one that you have for your desk. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I transfer them. It is a bit satisfying, I must say, but enjoy. I'll see you soon. And if you found this video helpful, do me a favor, click helpful right below and let me know so that it can encourage me to keep doing these reviews for you guys. Find more reviews on Glow4mecosmetics Amazon storefront, but definitely click helpful, you know, just tap my face right there and follow us on our profile so that you know when we have other reviews uploaded for you guys to see, and you can also check out the items that are available here on Amazon that we recommend for purchasing. All right. So have fun. Enjoy the rest. Now, I don't know about you guys, but that was definitely satisfying to watch me do. And I am so sorry for my voice. I am exhausted. It is currently 3 in the morning. I'm tired. But after the OCD kicked in, yes, I did color code them, and it looks beautiful. And I have room for another 70. This is amazing. You can find this product and more on our Amazon storefront and lots more. You're going to find the drill bits and actually the casing. The casing is a steal. Definitely get it on top of that. If you follow us on any of our other platforms, you will know that this is going to be a prize for someone. Will it be you? So thank you so much for watching the video. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please let me know what you liked below. And if you didn't, I'm so sorry. I did my best. I really did. Unfortunately, I have not found any other way out besides those doors that are always there. So if you aren't happy with the video, they're always open and they are evolving. When you're done being bitter, just come back. But other than that, that's all I have for you guys. So check out this product. It's on my Amazon storefront. You can find it on Amazon. $15 is a great investment to save. I'm sure you spent hundreds, maybe thousands on drill bits. All right. So until next time, thanks for watching. I enjoyed your company. And until next time, stay safe. Bye-bye. Can't tell me anything. It be the ones who say they ride for you. It be the ones you love them too. It be the ones who swear they real, not true. It be them ones, it be them ones. Don't get caught up, it be the ones you're closest to. It be the ones you trust them too. It be the ones you look up.